our picks before meals this week, let's begin with Nilagang Pata from Anna Marie Maliwat of San Francisco, California, aka Busog Silog on IG.
I like that username. Anna Marie's story is perfect for Father's Day because she learned how to cook from her papa. As a kid, Anna spent many weekends by her papa's side learning Filipino dishes, and that was how they bonded. Love that story.
Well, Anna stopped cooking for many months after her father died in 2015. But after she married Adam and started a family, she realized that cooking was her father's legacy that he had passed on to her. Now she's on a quest to document every recipe he had taught her and perhaps write a cookbook one day.
Well, I sense a guesting on Adobo Nation when that happens. Mm-hmm. So thank you very much for sharing your picture, Anna. And check out some of the food pics that Anna posted on IG. I bet Papa is very proud of taught a master in the kitchen. Alige fried rice, garlic butter prawns, and tortang talong.
Uy, wow. Sarap naman ng alige fried rice. Uy. There's more, guys. May sarsyadong isda, chicharong bulaklak, and her family's favorite, ube pancake.
Speaking of family, Anna's loving hubby is Adam, and her lovely kids are Avery Alfredo, named after Lolo, of course, and Ariel Melody. Salamat sa inyong hashtag Anna.
At syempre mga ka-nation, like Anna, tell us your story through your food photos here. Just make sure that you use the hashtag AdoboNation.
Yan.